with my tumor, that I had no control over that. I just surrendered to the flow of life. And I no longer try to control the outcome of anything. I just show up with my heart. And it gave me so much freedom.